Peter Debye, the Dutch chemist physician, received the Nobel Prize in 1936 for his work on X-ray diffraction and dipole moments. The magnitude of the dipole moment is given in Debye units in order to honor him.